Casper Philipsen wins stage three. Cavendish finishes second.